At Masdar, we are aiming to create an environment where one can work, live, learn and play all in one area, and whilst promoting that sustainable lifestyle. The story behind the Eco-Villa is that we were approached by leadership and asked if Masdar was to design a local Emirati villa at a similar cost to traditional villas here in the UAE, what would that look like? And as a result, Masdar designed and built a 405 square meter villa that is actually net zero energy. At Masdar, we're not afraid of experimenting and innovating. And one great example is where we've hosted the Bistani Showcase in the Eco-Villa. Here we have a multitude of examples where one can adopt in their own homes using food tech solutions that don't take up a lot of space, however, generate sustainable ways to produce food in your own home. Some of those technologies are related to aquaponics. Some are indoors and some are outdoors. We have vertical farming both indoors and outdoors. So they're really creative and innovative solutions we have here. The majority of the technologies here produce a lot of leafy greens, which are very good for upping your iron intake and promoting that sustainable lifestyle that we boast here at Masdar. With regards to the food tech challenge, we have a multitude of examples here in the Eco-Villa that users or competitors can be inspired by to incorporate in their innovations.
My name is Abdulaziz AlMulla, and I'm the CEO and founder of Madar Farms. We're a local agri-tech startup here in the UAE. So Madar Farms was created in order to introduce new agricultural technologies that allow us to grow sustainably, that allow us to grow in line with the environment, allow us to grow something that's healthier for the end people. This uses aeroponic technology, which means we deliver the nutrients by spraying them and misting them onto the plants. Now the great thing about this is it's modular, can be used anywhere. So this is actually like an indoor farm. We have our LED lights right here. This can actually be rolled out and closed completely. And this also allows us, as you can see, to grow vertically, maximizing our productivity. What we have here is an aquaponics station. Now, what aquaponics means is that it's a closed system that allows plants to grow in combination with fish. So we see our plants here. They're fed by our LED lights. They receive their nutrients, however, from the fish, because the fish's refuse matter is all the plants need to grow. And then the plant's refuse matter is actually used as fish feed for the fish themselves. And so in this enclosed system, we can grow fish and we can grow a wide variety of vegetables. What we have here is a typical outdoor garden or farm growing a variety of crops. But what this farm bot does is you can program it and it can water and seed on a schedule, taking out the manual labor needed in growing something like this. Now this is the true purpose of the Eco-Villa. We are here to bring technologies from across the world and to see how they can deploy in an environment like the Middle East. What this does is it takes the guesswork out of raising chickens. The purpose of this is really to showcase that with technology, we can take the guesswork out of growing, and that allows greater adaptability and accessibility, and hopefully down the line will contribute to national food security.